right in the parking lot back there. I sleep right in the parking lot. So I woke up there this morning, and it's pretty cool. I got up and put like my headphones on. I was listening to a mixtape, and I got to walk around the venue out there. I walked around all morning. The four of us have never really been out there. So, I mean, we always see you guys from this perspective, and you always see us from this perspective. And it was really fun this morning to walk around, and I walked all the way up there, and up where that guy was waving his arms. Hi, guy. Those guys up there. Which is like on the peak of that hill. So beautiful from up there. You can see over the top of the venue. And I was also really loving that tree right there. So this is like special shout out to everybody. You guys are all waving. Thanks, man. The tree is really cool. And then my other favorite spot was that tree over there. Right on the corner is really beautiful. And then the last place I was standing was there's a piece of like a wooden platform that if you're on the hill, it's like a flat area. You guys right there are on it. And that was kind of my favorite spot. And it was there that I was standing when suddenly I felt a drop of rain dripping off the top of my head. And I looked up and saw no clouds and I realized that it was bird shit. And then I thought, maybe tonight's the night to do Famous Mockingbird. It's a sign from the heavens. So I'd like to thank that forever. And when I got back after my little stroll, I started looking up some little factoids, which I want to share with you. And thanks to the shitting bird, by the way, for those of you on the grassy knoll, if you feel bird shit, and you feel a second bird shit, it's obviously a second shitter on the grassy knoll. So when I started looking up some facts, I just want to say that apparently we played here 17 times. Tomorrow also is apparently the 19th anniversary of us first coming to Alpine Valley. So I just want to say, we love it here. We had such great times. That's pretty amazing, 19 years. And then we get to share all that with you on this beautiful venue. I'd like to thank the Shitting Bird, and I'd like to shout out and play a song.